Now, let's go ahead and break down the various components of profit within Bitcoin. Well, first, we'll start by discussing the block reward, the most significant source of profit currently for miner. The block reward is the reward that goes to miner whose block is included in the longest chain. As of May 2018, the block reward is around 12.5 Bitcoins. As mentioned before, the miner includes a special transaction to themselves, the Coinbase transaction. And that transaction is what both allows for the minting of Bitcoins and, more importantly, incentivizes honest actors to validate blocks. To understand better the rationale for the block reward, remember that profit is a primary motivator for any activity and that a higher incentive for honest behavior leads to a more secure network. However, we can't directly punish dishonest behavior. Everyone's anonymous and there's no effective way to enforce punishment. So the conclusion is that if we can't punish dishonest behaviors, we might as well reward honest behavior, because miners get rewarded for producing blocks, and they are incentivized to produce more blocks. However, they can only get rewarded in Bitcoins, which means that if a miner sees no value in Bitcoin, and they are less likely to spend money on electricity and hardware to even mine Bitcoins. Because of this, we expect honest mining power to be drawn more heavily to the Bitcoin network. As you notice on the graph, the Bitcoin supply cap tapers off at a certain point, calculated at 21 million. This is because the block reward halves every 210,000 blocks, which is approximated 4 years. It started off at 50 Bitcoins per block when Bitcoin first started, and then it dropped to 25 after the first 2 years, and it has been halving ever since. By using a geometric series, the supply cap is calculated to be 21 million Bitcoins. One caveat about this is that not all 21 million Bitcoins will be liquid. For example, approximately 1 million belongs to Satoshi Nakamoto. It is possible that those Bitcoins will never move. In addition, some private keys have been lost and some Bitcoins have been burned, all decreasing the usable supply cap.